In this question, we have been given a paragraph and we need to answer that what does this paragraph suggest about the nature of recollection.